All right, ladies and gentlemen, this next bout is brought to you by the folks at Prime Athletics. First, the fighter to my right in the pins and needles blue corner, standing 5'7", 135 pounds, looking for his first amateur win, out of Portland, Maine, for the Che Institute, James Dougherty. And the fighter to my left, fighting out of Ray's red corner, 5'10", 134 pounds, also looking for his first amateur win, out of Plastow, New Hampshire, for Spiro's Martial Arts, Dan Gumby Ward.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, at 18 seconds of the second round, your winner by knockout, James Dougherty!